In terms of processor, the Canon EOS 6D has a DIGIC 5 Plus model, which is quite out of date by this point, but which can still do a decent job. The DIGIC 5 actually introduced better noise reduction, so if you're taking photos in low light, at least in theory, the DIGIC 5 Plus processor should help with that.